chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that's left of you is your eyeball. If somebody were to like push you into a meat grinder and like your one of your finger bones is still intact, they're not gonna pick it up and go, "Well, see, it wasn't me. You still got like this part of your finger left." No, I'm making a reference to the fact that like if I were to get like fucking killed, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Ha 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 ha